I'm about to make a mango chia bowl. So for those of you who've never made a chia bowl or chia pudding before, I thought it'd be really nice to show you how I make my version. Okay, let's go.